I almost daily flash custom ROMs, so I am likely to lose my IMEI number, so I decided to make a tutorial for people like me. It's simple, quick, fast. Let's begin. First of all, download the files from the description, imeimaker.zip and imeirepair.zip, paste it on the desktop of your PC, just to avoid confusion. After that, open imeimaker and extract imeimaker folder from it. Now open imeimaker folder, hold shift and right click, you will see open command window here, click it. It will open command prompt for that folder. Now type imei.exe space, your IMEI number. If your phone is dual SIM like mine, then type the second IMEI number, after another space. Now press enter, you will see a file called something mp0b001. Rename that file, and remove underscore new from it. Now open imeirepair.zip, I provided in the description. Now do as I do. Now copy imeirepair.zip, which we just prepared, to the SD card. As you can see, my phone is Micro Max A1, Android 1. Now flash that imeirepair.zip, which we just prepared. That's it, you're done. Please hit the like button below, it always appreciates. Mail me if you have any problems. Many more things coming, so please subscribe. Thanks for watching.